Hey everybody, it's Adam Savage from Tested, and today's show and tell, I want to introduce you to one of my new friends, my arcade game of Millipede. Now, I should say, and we've talked about this before on the podcast, I'm not a gamer. Not in spirit, I think in spirit I am a gamer, but in practical, real world, I've just never gotten into video games. It's like crossword puzzles. Some people are crossword puzzle people, some people aren't. This right here is the only video game that I ever got good at in any way, and I got really good at it. I used to work at this bar in Tarrytown, New York called Horse Feathers. I was a busboy there in 1984. Yeah, 84, 85. And they had a game of Millipede, and every night at the end of my shift, I would spend most of my tips playing this game. And I haven't played it until about a year ago when I found this on Craigslist. Now, I got it for a good deal because it's not in an original Millipede case. It's actually in some other case. I'm sure somebody will tell me in the comments. It actually had some problems with it, so I actually had Dave Jones from Power Up do a full rework on it. He fixed the monitor, cleaned it all up, added some new stuff, including adding a chip that allows me to switch between the original Centipede game and the Millipede game. And I've played enough Centipede to know that Millipede's still my game. I actually play this almost every day. I come here for lunch and chill out, and usually just before I leave, I'll hit myself, try to get to a couple hundred thousand on one quarter and see how good I can do. For some reason, the way this game, you know how so much of like what you know now you learned when you were young? There are things that you learn when you were like young you can't ever forget. So me at 15, 16 years old playing this game every night is still deeply embedded in my DNA. So I'm very predisposed to love this game, and I thought I'd play through a few levels for you. I have it set so you can start as high as 36,000. I usually start at 36,000 because I like to get that ball rolling. Here we go. Now at 36,000 in the first level, you usually get a couple of spiders. And one of the things you got to remember, oh, that was ignominious, is to keep your bottom area clean there. Is this seriously me playing? I thought I was good at this game. Okay. Well, that's embarrassing. Let's try again. I'll be lucky to make it through this one alive. Yeah, but I got all the way back to the first level, so now I get a whole bunch of spiders. And I get back to my free man, there we go. Ah! Okay, 109. Come on, we gotta get to 120. I can totally get past this level. Ah! There we go. Not a fantastic score. I didn't even get into my normal high scores, 110,000. On a good day, actually, I only give myself the credit if I get it on one quarter. 195 is what I did about last week, but this is my game. Keeps my brain going. Millipede, I love it.